Youth Week is that it's been run by the federal government, state government for many years. They provide funding for communities such as Dubbo to put on activities such as today's skate and BMX jam. Historically, it's run really well. The kids are very interested, as you can see from behind me, and having such a great facility, this bowl is one of the top 10 bowls in Australia, so crazy not to utilise it. Last week we had skaters from the Blue Mountains and Sydney who are going to come down regularly simply to use the facility, the full pipe. It was the only one in Australia when it was built, so it's great to have something like that in a place like Dubbo, just to attract people who want to skate. Aiden Burns, who's better known as Monkey, certainly very well seasoned. Aiden in particular is probably the most respected skater here in Dubbo.
We're just sort of trying to get more kids to come down here, pretty much. So if we come down here, they'll come and ride with us, and hopefully more kids come down here.
Love it. Nah, it's just pretty good. Young ones are pretty good considering their age, but...
Got a fair bit of talent here today, these young fellas. I'm from the bush, I've never sort of seen this sort of thing on a push bike before, you know? This is unreal.
Well, I'd hate to be one of their parents. On the yard of that guy, and I'll smile, and you'll wave. We'll pretend it's okay. The charade, it won't last. When he's gone, I won't come back. And it'll happen once again. You'll turn to a friend, someone that understands and sees through the master plan. But everybody's gone, and you...
It's been all about youth getting out and making a move, having a game, making a difference, taking opportunities. It's about putting things in action, competing here today, showing us what they're made of. Are you on?